All right, so our next little tidbit of information is about your left hand. And this is basically how you put your hand on the strings, your fingers on the strings. The first thing is, it's the side of your thumb right here that sits right there. And it's where it is on the neck is actually where your first finger goes. So it'll always be next to your first finger for the most part, unless you start changing into some weird positions. All right, so the next part is, so you put that there where you would put your first finger, and then the base of your finger, the side right there, is where it touches the wood on the other side. So you have your hand up pretty far above the strings, because the point is that you want to be able to go up and over so that both knuckles are bent, so that when you actually start to do vibrato, you're able to do it, because vibrato is a whole arm movement where you're going down and up and you move your whole arm. But if you're only putting your finger on the string way down here, you can't do that. You can't move your hand freely like that. So that's why it has to be your thumb there and touching way over here on the base of your index finger, just so you can play the notes and be free to play all the notes. And the other key is to be completely relaxed, because if you're squeezing, if you're squeezing it really hard, you're not gonna be able to move your fingers fast because they're not relaxed at all. So it would be, if you're squeezing. So you have to be really relaxed, because when you think about it, your chin and your shoulder rest are holding the violin up, so you really don't even need your hand to hold it up. That's how it should be. So to be able to play freely, you've got to be relaxed, let your shoulder rest do a lot of the work, and then you barely make the string touch the wood. That's all the pressure you need, is just to make the string barely touch the wood.